Pink, why aren't you getting ready?
I guess I am ready if all I have to do is sit in a chair.
Are you really going to look like this, even at the ball?
I can't really help it.
You aren't thinking of inviting your Earth friends, are you?
Why wouldn't I?
Steven!
They can't come? Aren't they my court or whatever?
Pink, quit fooling around! White Diamond is going to be there. We have to present her with our best possible selves, just as our gems have to present us with their best possible selves. A ball is a chance to inspire everyone.
But my friends are super inspiring. They'll inspire White, too. Together we can make a case for Earth.
Very well. You can bring your pearl, of course, and your pet.
A pet?
I think she means me.
As for this faulty amethyst...
Oh boy, here it comes.
She'll need limb enhancers to meet her height requirements. The sapphire will need to enter with the other sapphires, of course. And the ruby will need to enter with the guard.
Whoa! Are you talking about Garnet?
Garnet? Does that call herself a Garnet? What would you have her do? Enter with the Demantoids, the Hessenites, the Pyropes? Pink, I'm being very generous, but you can't expect me to.
I won't go.
Garnet?
At least the sapphire in there has some sense. Pink, are you going to ring in the ball?
What?
Oh, I'll take care of it. I'll take care of everything. Come, Pearl.
Garnet.
I'll find you and it's over.
I thought we'd get to do this together.
Steven. This is your chance to talk to White. She's not going to listen to me, but she might listen to Pink.
Then she'll listen when I tell her about you. Once I talk to White Diamond, I'll change everything. I promise.